I think where, as far as my cultural roots and my identifying with Japanese people, Hawaiian people, I've always had a very proud, fierce connection with the culture. And on the other hand, coming out as bisexual, my internalized biphobia was just, I'm not like that. When I was an out lesbian, I fell in love with a man, whoops, in 1980. That's a pretty big thing. And I couldn't even say I was bisexual. I said lesbian identified bisexual so quick because I just couldn't say bisexual by myself. I had to prove that I wasn't a traitor. I didn't want to be kicked out. It was my community. But the internalized biphobia was enormous. It took years. It really did. To kind of like, I'm not a swinger. I'm not into three-ways. Whatever stereotype I had in my head, I had to live through every single one of them. And as I met more people, as I talked about it, I thought, oh, well, no wonder I had to say lesbian identified bisexual. I was so biphobic, I couldn't do it. But there I was, in love with a man. I was truly in love with this person. And how could that be wrong?